focusing on what it doesn't do. It doesn't have a camera. My cell phone has a camera. My laptop has a camera. And it doesn't have a real keyboard, as plenty of cell phones do.
You know, this one actually has a physical keyboard, which a lot of people still want, and the iPad doesn't. So it's hard to imagine why you necessarily need to switch from this to this. Less than